How to install the Inatech USB 3.0 PCIe card into a Mac Pro. First, unlock the Mac Pro on the right side and remove the cover. Put this in a safe place. After that, remove the PCI card bracket and figure out which slot you are going to install the card into. After that, carefully slide the card into the PCI slot. Be sure to line it up on the back of the Mac Pro. Once that has been completed, put the PCI card bracket back on. Finally, put the side panel back on the Mac Pro and lock it into place. You have now completed a PCI card install.